Greetings, Bill Nye here, and as you may recall, I teamed up with Omaze to fly one lucky winner to Cape Canaveral to join me for a rocket launch and lunch. So it's a launch with a lunch, or maybe it was a lunch with a launch, or whatever. The point is, the campaign was such a great success for the Planetary Society that we're drawing one more winner. Thanks to the support of our members, the Planetary Society designed, built, and even flew our own LightSail 1 solar sail spacecraft. And now, I'm inviting you to join me for our next mission, when we have LightSail 2, and we go farther and deeper into space. Now, how would you do that, you ask? Well, that is a great question. Behold, a model of LightSail 2, our newest spacecraft set to launch into orbit by way of the SpaceX Falcon Heavy rocket. If you have never seen a rocket launch, it is astonishing, and the Falcon Heavy is astonishing-er. So check out omaze.com/bill and enter for your chance to join me for a lunch and a launch at Cape Canaveral. And since every donation benefits the Planetary Society, you will be part of our mission to advance space science and exploration, helping people all over the world know a little bit more about the cosmos and our place within it. Go to omaze.com/bill, donate, and I hope I'll see you at the Cape. Whoosh, except it's in space, there's no sound.